48KZX Spectrum. Retro Gaming. Enjoy my channel and have fun.
Hello and welcome to my Retro Gaming Zone. Tomaniac here, and I'm back with another, with my first ZX Spectrum gaming video. It's a homebrew game called Bite Me, and it's from 2011. And as you can hear, it supports the AJ sound interface, which I've connected to my ZX Spectrum. And now, let's play a little round, and I show you what this game is about. And I can promise it makes a lot of fun, and I really can recommend to try it out for yourself if you have a ZX Spectrum or an emulator. And let's start. And as you can hear, there's really cool music. We can take a little time and listen a moment to it. And it really sounds cool. Not to compare with the SID chip of the Commodore 64, but really cool in its own way. I really like the tune, but let's go on. And as you can hear next, there's another one. And fast. So, let's play a little round. Let's press Aha! So, let's configure. I use the Kempston interface for my joystick, or more to say, the DivMMC, which is a switch to Kempston. And let's press 2. Yes, okay, so we are this little thingy here, and we can shoot sausages to make hot dogs out of them. And here we can switch this band, and you see these faces here, and they want to have they want to be fed with this hot dogs. And with these switches you can turn the direction. Now I have hamburgers to shoot, and if you shoot a hamburger with a hamburger ammo, then it falls down and lands on this band. And as you can see, if it reaches the faces, they vanish. And you have to look for the right side, and you have to turn the switch in the right time. Yeah, and you have to take care for the right ammo, for the right thingies. So, I have burger ammo now to make some burgers land on this... Okay. Oh, what was that? Smart bomb? And this seems to be something like a bonus round. Level 2! And I think the music is awesome. Sausage again. Hot dogs, please. What? There's more and more different things coming. What do we have here? Hamburgers, and I only have sausage. So, you can kill hamburgers with sausage. What about this ham? I don't have to touch it. I have to avoid them. I have to avoid everything that flies around. So it seems. So turn this right to the right. Not fast enough. It's gone. So direction is okay. Now I have some burgers to shoot. Aggressive burgers. Attack of the killer burgers and the killer hot dogs and the killer ham. There's nothing you can shoot the ham with. Okay, so you just have to avoid it. And yeah. I think you can hear it. I think you can see it. This game is really lots of fun to play. No, what is this? I wanted to write it that way. And I will give it another try. And it's really awesome. It's lots of fun. So if you have a Specky, download this one. If you have the option to use an SD card or put it on tape or something like that, I don't know if you get it this as a WAV file. I downloaded this as a tape file, and this is no problem for the DivMMC to load. But if you have an emulator, you can also use that one, I guess. Or something like a TCX Duino, which also should support tape and TCX files. Yeah. Oh my god, this is really hard. Only burgers around an What? I'm done already? Oh my god. This is really not easy. So, have to wait. Ah yeah, this was the right decision. Okay, we can go that way, it's faster. And then we turn around. And I've captured sausages. And take off the killer hot dog. Oh, I've no ammo anymore. So, burger ammunition. Eat this. One. Two. This was okay. Great. Mission accomplished. Wrong direction. Again, eat this. What? Nobody there who wants to eat something. So I have to avoid everything that moves around here. And there's nothing. No one hungry out there. Now, two hamburgers to the right. Ah, wrong direction for the left side. Switch. This is for you and this and... I don't know. Oh yeah, good timing. Boom. Ah, I made it to the next level. Let's get some points, some bonus. Again, what does come here? Yeah, okay. Yeah, you can only shoot them. The red ham. Red Hampton. Eat this. Bam. Yeah, you can avoid it or you can shoot. As long as you have ammunition to... then you will be able to... Whoa. So, too much burgers and... good for your health. Oh, yes. Perhaps we can put this to the right. Yes. I can't shoot. Urgh! And my munition goes down and is gone. Map. Yeah. Think you hear me? This is really awesome. This makes lots of fun. And I guess I have to watch out for more homebrew games for the ZX Spectrum. Yeah. Ah, die! Damn. No. There are too many people left. No, and only sausages and nearly no hot dogs. Not that way. So I think orange means they are getting angry or hungry or something. And I this is really hard. But it's highly recommended. From me, Tomaniac. So, Tomaniac, it doesn't have enough space to write it complete. I really love this one. this is simply awesome. It plays fantastic, but you have to keep your eyes and your reflexes everywhere. It has awesome music, and yeah. It's just great, and yeah, I really had lots of fun trying this one, playing this one, and I hope you had lots of fun watching me having fun. And if so, I would really like to see you more often here on my channel. And if you like it, please give me a thumb up, or if you anyways like what I'm doing here, then leave a subscription. It helps me much, it makes me happy, it motivates me to make more English videos here on this channel. It depends. At the moment, it's so should I not? I have to do much more with my German channel, and it runs much better. So I'm thinking about, I would like to, but if the resonance is too low, then yeah, I don't know. So yeah, hope to see you in the next video, and I wish you a good time. See you then. Bye, Tomaniac.